Hey guys, it's me, Super Wario World 1, and today we're going to be going and talking to the headmaster, I believe is what we need to do. Oh wait, no. I don't know. No wait, no, I remember what we need to do. We have to go to Elden. Yeah, it's been a while since I recorded some Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword, so I've kind of taken a bit of a brain dive. I'm trying to remember what I need to do, so I do know that there's a oh wait, no, it's over there. All right. Ow. Ow. Okay, so let's call it Bird. You know, the bird is the word. Bird, bird, bird. Bird is the word. Bird, 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 bird. Bird is the word. I don't know. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to go over to the Elden area and actually just pick up something, which will be obvious what we need to pick up. Now, what we need to do is we need to fix something, but we don't know what is needed to be fixed. But it's most likely going to be the wheel thing. So, no, wait. I believe we have to talk to somebody first, or actually just move something. The cause of this. Cause this cutscene to begin. So, what we need to do is we need to go over to that area over there with the wind tunnel thing. Yeah, I'm sorry for this video being a bit more off the more weird. So what we need to do here is we need to blow this thing over to where. Okay, yeah, we missed it. Okay, so we need to get it to that platform that is on its side. Yeah. Let's keep moving it. Stop that. Actually get it to be lined up with this. There we go. It's lined up. Now, what we need to do now is we need to get to the other side of the Skyloft to get to the one that's over there. But since now we have the blower, we can actually redirect it to where we can actually manipulate it. Hey Luigi, what are you doing over here? Starting to get worried. Keep an eye out. What's up? I was just talking to you! Stupid. Okay, so he's missing a propeller and it flew off ages ago. So basically, we want to get that propeller back. Now, I know where this propeller is, but everybody else doesn't. So, we need to go find where that propeller is. It might look like that it might be over in that. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, he's telling us to go to Gondo's shop. But what we Okay, yeah, I'm thinking of a different side quest that we have to find a propeller. Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of the same one. We have to go into the same area, okay. Dang. I'm good. Okay, so basically what we need to do is we need to talk to Gonzo now. Gondo, whatever. Whatever his name is. And because that will now activate cutscene. Give me a second, guys. I have to go do something. Just listen to awesome music. Okay, guys, I'm back. I have to go let my dog inside. And yes. Just came here from Junk Guy, I'm not going to stupid stories. I've heard of it, okay. So, what he needs from us, what's it called again? Oh yeah, that thing, I remember. His name is Scrapper. He may not be much looked these days, but he was an amazing robot once. When you called him, he would go in anywhere and haul anything. Sadly, as you can see now, he's just another busted old hunk of junk. But old Gramps did tell me this. You can get him working again with extract from an ancient flower. It's oil to this guy. Okay. Wait, we have one? Oh, we don't. Okay. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to go down to what I'm guessing is the Gerudo Desert. So it's basically what I'm going to be calling that area, the Gerudo Desert. So it's the closest thing. Yeah, don't walk off the edge again, Link. And yeah. So, what have you guys been up to? I haven't done much. I was talking to Kitty last night, and she actually never finished watching Nintendo Capri Sun's Let's Play of Mother 3. So, and she was just really wondering what the ending of it is, because she was being so lazy not watching the end of it because she only got to part 80. And I basically told her the ending on how sad the ending of that game is. So okay, so what we need to do now is we need to go right there. Desert entrance, and what we need to do now is we need to get a bomb and bomb this thing. I believe it's that one. No, it's not. It's not that one. It's this one. There we go. Which will turn this thing on. Which will allow us get an ancient flower right up here. Beautiful flower. We just need to get one, and something I do want to show here is that there. With the Scrapper side quest, there is another thing that you have to. There's multiple things that you have to use Scrapper for. And this thing right here is one of them. It might not see much, but you might have seen that wheel from someone else. in this game. I'm not going to be spoiling what it is, but if you remember who had that, then good for you. You can actually go and do that side quest now if you've been following me along with me. If not, then good for you, because I haven't really been updating too much about this game, so yeah. Okay, so let's get to the sky now. Okay, let's get to the sky now. And go back to Gonzo. So yeah, so the ending of Mother 3 is extremely sad. With, just in general, because it's like, you have two twin brothers fighting against each other, and one just, like, being so indulged, well, not, I wouldn't say really indulged, but just, like, so, he finally opened his eyes to being really evil, and seeing that his brother has something to deflect lightning. He uses a lightning spell to kill himself, which instantly kills him. So it's really touching. Hey, Katie, what is he looking at? Yes. I have one. Now I have one. So this is an ancient flower. You can feel some... I can feel some slick, oily stuff coming out from its stem. Great. And this we can fix, Scrapper. Wait here and I'll get it up and running in no time. Well, I'm guessing that ancient flower fixes rust. Okay. Okay, so basically here, Scrapper is basically GLaDOS, in which has basically the same personality as GLaDOS, to where he will insult you at any means necessary. Yeah, you can tell that this guy's a Gerudo because he's, black. So what we need to do now is we need to go get... So happy! So happy! Okay. And Fi is not really. Really wish that this guy would show up now. Huh. Master Short Pants. Really? Master Short Pants. It's more Master Short Shorts, but. It's kind of goofy looking, man. Yeah, so basically what we need to do now is we need to go back to Elden. No, wait. Yeah, we need to go back to Elden. Yeah. I got it right this time, guys. I got it right. Yeah, so see you guys later. Bye.